everybody, how you doing out there? Just want to talk about a whole slew of things. But this one is one that you guys will take watch eye out of it. I want to talk about this alien, an interview from an alien from the future. He talks about the whole annihilation of a city is going to be annihilated due to nuclear war. That's what the alien said in this interview. It's from Project Blue Book from 1964, according to this video. Project Blue Book. They had an interview with an alien. I kid you not. It describes how humans are going to kill themselves by nuclear war. It's not my words. It was the alien's words. So we're going to kill ourselves due to nuclear war. This is in the future. Back in 64, when they did the interview, the alien said we're going to destroy ourselves due to nuclear war. It hasn't happened yet, far as I know about it. Mind you, this is nuclear war. We're talking about nuclear war here, folks. So I just watched a video about this alien describes what the alien species are going to be like in the near future, and this nuclear war about to happen in the near future. So it describes a whole bunch of things. I'm going to put the title in here. This has to do with Project Blue Book. Now, they mentioned this several times on Coast to Coast AM. That's the radio program called Coast to Coast AM with George Norrie. You might have heard about him. George Norrie does the radio program around 1 o'clock in the morning. Around 1:05, that's the time. That's the Eastern Standard Time in the middle of the night. That's 1 o'clock in the morning, if you're wondering. 1 o'clock in the morning, that's like before you even get up in the morning around 6. But that's 1 o'clock in the middle of the night. So that's middle of the night, 1 o'clock in the middle of the night. They have this program between 1 and 5 o'clock in the morning. And they have guests on there. And we're talking about Project Blue Book. Now, if you kind of scratch your head and wonder what that is, look it up. It's Project Blue Book. I'll put it in the subtitles. You guys go research it. Project Blue Book, 1964, an alien interview. I'll put that as a title in here. Alien discusses about how humans are going to destroy themselves by nuclear war. Nuclear war. This is what the alien said in this interview from another universe. That the alien's surveilling us humans. So we don't destroy ourselves, essentially. So, Project Blue Book, if you don't know, there is a video out there. I'll put the title, With an Alien. That's right, With an Alien. Or, they call it Extraterrestrial Life. Extraterrestrial Life. Well, anyway, alien no matter what. Anyway, here